On the Big Island, still no sign of the missing swimmer who fell into the Wailuku River near Rainbow Falls. Rescue crews have been searching the area since a man and a woman fell in the river on Saturday. The woman was found unconscious and later died. She'd been identified as Gladys Novinger of California. Friends have identified the man still missing as her husband, George Novinger. No word yet on whether the search will resume tomorrow.